सो हमने अभी कोली हिल्स का राइड स्टार्ट कर दिया है. आई मीन दिस गोइंग अप. सो अप्रॉक्सीमेटली वी हैव 70 हेयर पिन बैंड्स विच वी गोना क्रॉस राइट नाउ. लेट्स सी. सो दिस इज हेयर पिन बैंड नंबर 2 विच वी हैव आई हैव जस्ट क्रॉस. एंड सिमिलरली आई हैव लॉट ऑफ हेयर पिन बैंड्स. सी द कार इज आल्सो. Riding to Missouri. Missouri has the same route. I you see where actually I'm heading to, right? Crazy man. बहुत ही सही है यार, मजा आ गया. Okay, so when I relocated to south, I think this is the first ride to mountains when I'm actually riding through the real mountain. 500 meters above the sea level. So it's total, like, you know, height is approximately 1500 meters from the sea level. So it's good. I mean, being in south, if you are at a height of 1500 meters, that's a good thing. Up is easy than coming down, because coming down is, you'll have to use the entire brake. I love there, man. At 600 meters of height, so 100 meters, that is a signboard, right? So I was at 500, now it is 600. And I can ride at a fair speed, around 60, 50, 60, 50, 40, 30, kind of that. So at turns I have to, you know, really slow down, and I think this is something. Okay, I love you, baby. Thank you. See guys, what kind of bends it is. So this is 31 number, the 31st bend, so it's still 35, 39, 39 more to go, wow. By 70, hairpin bend number 30 by 70. 30 I have covered, 40 more to go. This is 32nd hairpin bend, so you can see the markers here, hairpin, it's written there that how many bends you have covered on your left, you can calculate. Level of difficulty tab. Someone who is planning to Right, if the person is not having this experience, she will not hurry. So right now I am at 1000 meters above the sea level. So I started from the 500 meters I saw the first boat, then 600 meters. I'm not sure whether I saw, and there were boats for 700-800 meters. So I saw 1000 meters, and right now I'm at 60 seconds. So out of 70 I have crossed already 62. Airpin bend, only 10 bends are left. And then I'll be at Holy Hill. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Only 4 bends are left now. I am at 64. काफ़ी समय बाद मुझे एक्चुअली इस तरह की राइडिंग करने का मौका मिला है। जब मैं चक्राता जाता था, तो चक्राता यू क्रॉस देयर इज अ फॉरेस्ट एरिया, इफ यू क्रॉस दैट विल गेट द सेम काइंड ऑफ व्यू, नॉट द बेंड कोर्स, हाइट इज एन इशू। ओके, एट द सेम टाइम चक्राता इज मच मच हायर दैन व्हाट आई एम राइडिंग एट नाउ, बट या द काइंड ऑफ बेंड इट हैज वेरी लेस in India. More.